in this society, one thing that we try to do is create an atmosphere where all people's ideas can be expressed and accepted in a manner that is conducive to a learning environment, but also in a situation that can take someone's idea and refine it.
When they took that picture, it wouldn't be like that. It was just like,
I have to say, Instabeats are definitely my favorite, like the camping trip, and then we went to Atlanta for a whole day. Definitely the most important thing is like our family, like atmosphere. Like the ability to like, just be like, hey, is someone in the building? I need help, I need help with this, I need help with that.
And people coming together, whether it's a Tuesday or a Saturday, any day of the week, any day of the month, to not only take photos and explore photographic problems or concepts, but to be a group of friends together.
This group is extremely important to me, and not only does it have a family aspect, but it also has a good professional, you know, learning part of it as well.
Maybe we could actually go over to the observatory one night and check out how cameras work.
And if we have the time now to figure out what homework we need to do.
My first experience with the Photo Society was I was asked by another member to come just to check it out, and then the next day I signed up for a camping trip.
We got all these
people. Beyond my comprehension. This semester, the group is
they're coming from the school from so far away. I didn't know anybody in Photo Society. Really helped me make friends and feel more comfortable with the MTSU.
The thing I like most about the Photo Society is all the awesome events that we do on a weekly basis. Everything ranging from alternative process pinhole demos to Photoshop to, I mean, and you name it, we do it. We even did a studio like fashion shoot demo. So, I mean, a bunch of really cool stuff that we're always doing.
So a lot of it is planning ahead and getting your ducks in a row and making sure that you have a backup plan for your backup plan.
You camp to get some of the information and experiences from sitting inside the four walls of a classroom setting. The calendar is completely full of stuff to do, the group outings, the events, the Instameets, the peer reviews. It just gets better and better.
Whether that's in Murfreesboro, Atlanta, Nashville, North Carolina, Las Vegas in spring 2016, no matter where we go, keeping the social aspect and being friendly and entertaining the idea of working with people outside of our society. It's bigger than just a group at MTSU.